Hello everyone, this is Jonesy. Today I'm going to show you how to tame the otter, where to find it, and how to use it. First of all, I want to show you where to find it. I found it in three places, like in the south, in the shallow waters, in the like the small rivers. So I'll just show you where I am, and let's get up the map here. And I'm at this little river here, and I found the otter. As you can see, it's below me. I'll just see it right there. It's very small, so it can be hard to find. If you go to the otter, like this, and if you look close to it, it will say you have to like drag a fish to feed it. So I'll just try to find a fish, so I can feed it. This is how you tame it. Pretty easy. This is on a 10x server, just so you know. So you have to multiply this with 10 sometimes. So this is 105. You go up there, and now I can push E and feed it. And of course, there's always something going in and ruin the tame. So it actually died, and I'm just found a new one a little further away. But I'll go over there and try to feed it. And if you push E too soon, it'll just drop the fish. I didn't realize it. I thought I actually fed it. So I just found a little bigger fish here, and I'll just have to find the otter again. Oh, it's over there. So I'll try to go over to it and feed it. There's a little problem here because this is a large fish. I'll try to see what's happening when I'm going here. I can't push E on it. So it's a little annoying this. I'll just time one more time here. Let's see if I can get an angle on it like this. Oh my god, don't swim away from me. Like, oh my god, you have to be fast. Like this. And we tamed the otter, and this, oh sorry, this is on 10x, so you might have to do this a lot of times with the unofficial. So if you can ignore the bird, you can see the otter is on my shoulder. It's a little bit otter here, and I'll just show that a little bit closer. Yeah, so what can this little otter do? I'll try to go into the options on it. Nothing there, really. Hey, well, we should name it. And what is the perfect name for otter? It's Otter One. Sorry about that. I have a lame humor. I can't really do like anything. I'll put it on passive for now. And can we do like wandering and harvesting? So I'll just figure out how to use this to gather pearls, because this one can gather pearls, and we want that. So I went up to the almost close to the ice biome, and I know there's pearls here. So I set this on wandering, and I tried to put it close to the pearls. And not to ruin it for you, but nothing happened here. It will just do this for like forever. It will just go around here and do nothing. Nothing at all. And it's even on neutral. Nothing happened. So I figured it out a little bit later here. So you have to put it on neutral, and you don't have to put it on wandering. You go to close to a fish, and it will start attacking it if you would like double tap the F to the fish. And now it killed the fish, and as you can see, it's following me now. And once it comes to me, you should see what's happening. It shows me a pearl. So let's see. I don't know if this is affected by my 10x server, but I got one pearl and one of the black pearls. And this is always happening, like when you're recording. I also experienced that you shouldn't do it with piranhas, other than feed piranhas to the otter, because they can damage the otter pretty much, and it died. As you can see, the otter can use a helmet, and you can put skins on it. Yay! And this is Mango, my tribe mate. So this was it for today. I hope you liked this taming video. Take care, and bye bye!